We broke it.
What now, Brack? This is Brack's Prime.
What now, Brack?
It's not Brack.
What's the docket?
What's on the docket tonight for Brack's Prime?
Oh. I got nothing.
Wow.
Nothing at all.
Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. All right, Brack, load up U4.
I don't have it.
You sure about that?
I'm 100% sure.
But what if you did?
There was a fire in the dorm already. Wow. Someone trying to make popcorn?
I was going to say that.
Every time.
Damn youths. Youths.
Damn youths.
Youths.
Youths. Use.
Use.
Talking oh,
we're playing overlay.
Oh, sweet. There's Avalon. I like Avalon. I'm sure that'd be really shitty in this game, though.
Probably.
Probably.
There were fire trucks and cops. Great.
And you just left. What? There's
did
a,
you start,
there's a
did
fire.
Did you start the fire?
No, we didn't start the fire. It was always burning. Oh. The world is starting. Why were you laughing at a fire? It's very dangerous, not safe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know, fires are pretty funny.
No.
They're pretty silly.
Aw, oh, it's such a silly
classic fire. Classic fire. So silly.
Play with fire, gonna get burnt. Don't laugh at that.
I'll laugh at what I want.
Okay.
Tell me what to do. There's still no one in the double room. Is there not gonna be anyone in the double room?
So I'll come visit.
Yeah. Mag will come there. Visit. Yeah.
Free.
Are the beds cute? I mean,
are the beds cute?
You're into that type of thing.
I know I am.
cute beds.
Guys, what do we have to do? Oh, we could play magic.
We could.
Yeah. Do you want to play magic, Brack?
Sure. I'm not sure I have it installed. That's all. I think I do though.
Yeah.
Magic.
I don't know of anything else to do, so play.
Yep. Sure.
Yeah. Sure, Mac, come over. My roommate wants a drinking friend anyways. Oh. I'll come over. Hui hui magic. Alright.
Hui hui magic.
Hui hui.
Hui hui.
Is this game gonna crash?
I don't know, it's probably magic. You know.
Do you believe?
No.
In magic?
In a young mag's heart?
Oh god, it's so loud.
Oh, IRL magic. Oh. You're confused as well. Magic isn't even loading up for me. It's doing the classic magic thing where it doesn't do anything.
Magic classic 2015. Magic. I mean, soon.
I mean, it's already out.
Oh, what is this resolution?
Oh, is it doing the jacked up resolution again?
It's like 4:3. Okay, this is kind of loud.
Remember when that happened to us last time? No, it happened to me back, didn't it?
I don't think it happened to me.
It happened to both me.
I do remember it happening though.
And someone else.
But this isn't Trax, friend. Why? It's not even on my channel.
Keep them, yeah, this is Mag's Prime.
Mag's Prime.
Yeah. This is a early preview of what Magfest will be. Ignite your spark.
Fit to screen.
BRB. Okay.
Move to bottom.
Okay.
Just like your mem.
Oh.
I think Mel's caps lock.
Oh.
Man, don't worry. Yeah.
It's possible.
He'll probably had her pinky left on the ship, so. Alright, I'll create a match.
Okay. I'll wait. Magic. Gathering. Duels of the Planeswalkers, 2014.
Private. Private. Can I just start duel by myself? There you go. And there you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Play Pokemon TCG. I haven't downloaded the new one yet. I played the beta before.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, it's a Pokemon Online TCG.
Is it free?
Yeah.
I'll play it.
Yeah, if you go to their website, you can download it and get a free starter deck. I think, like, as you play the game, you can unlock things, and then, of course, you can spend money to get more shit if you felt like it. I just think roommate really wants to be your friend.
I don't know how to react to that.
Typically,
just be your friend.
People
just do it.
Yeah, just do it.
Just be your friend.
Yeah, be your friend. Played it once and uninstalled. I recommend it to Mag. Okay.
I don't know what that means. Well, this hand blows my dick. Oops. That's the wrong button. Well.
How about now? Alright, I'll keep hand. Whatever. Mountain! That guy.
Mountain. Do we have the same deck?
Maybe.
I just picked random again. I haven't played this in so long.
Stream with her.
I'm scared. This is all new. Just. I don't know.
Stream
talk.
With me.
Nah. He would do that. Introduce her to this madness. Yeah. If you don't want to be your friend, then introduce her to us.
Yeah. She'll never talk to you again. It's perfect. Yeah,
how
just
do I...
ask her to play Matt Your Friends with you. There you go.
She's in the common room sitting there.
It's 11:30, it's fair.
Yeah. Oh no, you kinda sleep at 11:30.
Sleep with her.
Quack. Calm down,
please. Scotty.
I forget what all of my cards do.
Just play the guy who refreshes. Or
just,
whatever.
Yeah, just look for the glowing card and then play that.
Wait. What does this do? Ugh, don't remember how to play this game.
You just click
the... great when your timer runs out.
Fuck.
What is that? Shit. What is this card? Oh, what is it?
Suck it back.
I'm not scared of you.
Suck it back.
She can't reach her bed. Why'd she get the one with the top bunk then? This is silly.
Who doesn't love a top bunk?
I like bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bottom sucks.
Same.
No.
If the thing collapses, the bottom one's the guy who dies.
I don't know, man. I'm more of a bottom man myself.
There's a fire, the person on the top dies.
What?
If the roof caves in, then everyone will die.
Because...
why would the person on
I'm
top die if there's
right?
a fire?
If I go to the top bunk, I'm never coming down.
Wanna know
a weird thing? What's the weird thing,
the
Mel?
The weird thing is I can't control my voice.
Wow, Jesus.
That's pretty weird.
Don't have an RA meeting until, like, Sunday?
Fuck. I'm Ron Burgundy.
Is that your weird thing?
What?
Your turn again. 2, 3, 2, 1, 2. Ugh, I don't know what any of
these... Stop reading the cards, just click on them randomly.
No, I'm done.
We're all in the same...
We just do nothing.
Ah!
Stop attacking me.
Oh.
What's your problem?
you sassed me for the last time.
I wish I could read any of these cards. Suck it.
It's on.
Well, time for Mag to win.
They enforce the rules. Oh, hey, a thing that I can actually play.
Room Advent? No, it's isn't it Resident Advisor?
Sure.
It's an RA. It's...
Residential Advisor?
Maybe? Sure. It's some strange room. Sleep with your roommate before the RA meeting.
Oh my god, stop.
No.
What? Sunday's like not that far away.
Yeah.
It's like days.
Can't wait that long for.
I'm assuming they wait till Sunday because people probably move in over the course of the weekend.
What is this, Nerdtown, Nerdlevania, United Nerds of America?
No, that's when we play EU4 later.
No, Pennsylvania doesn't exist anymore. They're dead.
They're dead.
I don't know. I don't. RA meeting was like a week after we moved in, so.
I. Oh no. Bitch.
You started it.
Yeah, it's time for me to zoom in on cards and look at them.
I'm not gonna zoom in on shit. I'm gonna play it as it lies.
Wow.
Don't lie to your cards.
I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what's going on in your chat right now.
Quack said, is he cute? Mel said, meh. And then they all spammed, wow.
Wow, that sounds great.
I met him at 8 a.m.
No one's cute at 8 a.m.
Oh. Okay.
Well then.
Woo!
That was fun. Scotty wins. This is 1-1.
I'm not even a threat.
Sure you are. Just wait.
That's it's true.
Just wait till I get that guy that I can give haste. There's a lot of cute guys, though. Yeah. But I'm not there.
It's not enough, Mel. Feelings aren't enough. Need commitment. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
No, it does the automatic thing.
Don't just click it.
No, I'm using a controller.
Oh, why?
Why not? It lets me sit back in
casual
my chair.
Casual scum.
And it's a lot quieter than my keyboard and mouse.
So?
Oh.
Yeah, because you're going to be pressing a lot of buttons in this game.
Yeah, because I'm going to spam chat with emoticons.
Oh, okay.
Hey. Don't burn my cards.
Burn, baby, burn. Oh, I wonder what mountain I should take. I'll take this one. That's a good mountain. Pilgrim's Eye. Right in the eye.
Pilgrim's Eye.
Hi.
Folkloids. Oh, God.
One damage.
No. Olivia just sneaking in here and try to steal Quack away.
Oh. Booty Patrol, here to steal
my wing.
Quacky.
You have wings?
Booty Patrol.
I need more lands.
Never forget Booty Patrol.
Oh, man. What's this shit? Oh, dang.
Hey, Pilgrim's Eye.
I'm gonna take this. Mountain.
Mountain.
Wow. 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 Cries.
Oh god, I didn't play
great.
It.
Oh shit, you didn't play it.
Shit. God.
Silly goose.
Oh, it's...
Wait, I can play it now. It's okay.
You can do it.
Shit.
We're twins.
Twinsies.
Except you have a lot more health than me.
Don't worry about it.
I made a good tweet about your stream. Yeah. It was great.
Was it? Was it great, mate?
No.
Yeah, the eight.
I didn't see it.
It's the worst.
Oh.
It's the worst.
There's the durst.
I feel like poop that got pooped on by a giant poop Digimon.
Poop.
Great.
Yeah.
Yeah, leave me alone. Just attack Brax more.
I don't like how this is gonna end.
It's gonna end with Mag winning. We already know this.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, just keep attacking each other. I won't do anything. I just have a 0-2. What could that possibly do? It's not like it gets stronger.
Alright, Brack. I say we both do one damage to Mag's creature.
No. Brack, turn on him.
Don't tell me what to do.
Turn on him, Brack.
Good night, Taco.
Good night, Taco.
Good night, Taco.
No.
Hey.
Conclusion.
It was probably a dumb move because he's just going to keep attacking me with this dumb guy.
Don't worry about
it. Okay.
What is this card? Maybe you need to cast some demons. Okay.
Greatest card of all time.
What, that one?
Zoom. Okay.
Some damage to target creature player. Oh, yeah. I see you.
I enjoyed having those cards out one turn each. Yeah, Mel. You don't talk to real Magic players about this.
Yeah, I don't.
They don't like it.
You almost tried a fighting game online today? Don't.
No.
Never.
Just don't even play them.
Just play Dive Kick.
Dive Kick. What's Lifelink do again? Mag?
What?
Lifelink?
You heal when you attack.
You heal when you attack.
I asked that guy. Did you ask why your caps lock is on?
Yeah. There's no need to yell.
I find this.
Quiet on set.
Oh yeah, it's the Truman Show. Just like Chaos is Life. I like mountains.
Yep. Classic elitist magic players. Oh, okay.
Badoo!
Can I just have one turn?
Nah.
I just want to do something.
Nah. I hit continue, damn it.
Alright, I can do that. Can't kill that, it's not a creature. Suck it.
Oh.
We both have things that can destroy enchantments.
No, you don't.
Speak for yourself.
God. Great, yes. Fight each other. Perfect.
Yes, this version of the game is terrible. Version of the IRL. Nope, well, I guess I'm just going to play that.
RL version.
It's fine.
It's RL Stein's brother.
Stein. How much damage does this guy do?
I don't know.
Oh shit, man. Nah.
I just don't know. Oh, that hurts.
Didn't hurt my creatures that don't exist.
You almost
so.
Killed yourself, though.
Don't even care. Gonna take you out of this game one way or another.
Worth it.
Oh.
What are you doing? You're making choices?
He's making three dreams, alright.
Hey, Mr. Sandman.
Alright,
can you give
good.
Me a dream?
Take that.
Pick
free
mine.
The genie.
Make mine the cutest that I've ever seen.
Free the genie.
That one's pretty good. What was the other one?
What's your third dream like?
Yeah, like
does that pizza in it? Oh.
Oh.
There we go.
What? Oh, it shows us your cards?
Yep.
Is that what it
does? Don't read them. They're terrible.
I really don't care what these are because you're going to win, but...
I don't care either.
I still don't have a creature, though.
None of us do?
But, yeah.
Touché.
Is there a way to edit your name without making new contact? Yeah, unless you have a... I don't know, maybe iPhone doesn't do it for some reason.
I would assume that you can.
Yeah.
I don't think they would not allow you to do that. That'd be silly.
iPhone might not let you do that because iPhone does shitty things sometimes.
You gotta wait for iPhone 6.
iPhone 6 where they really get to
that. Yeah, you gotta get the iPhone 6S.
Oh, I played a mountain, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, man. You did it.
I did it.
Guess what I played? Oh wait, what's this? Is this worth? Yeah. Not really, but I could just save it. Hey look, that's the card I'm gonna use soon.
Cool. I didn't even see it.
Too slow.
Damn it. Well, I chipped away at Brack for you.
I also have a problem that I hate being confined to a character. Well, what?
What?
But like in a fighting game, just don't play competitively.
Is this like a brawl even?
Oh no.
What are you doing, Brack?
I should have done it. I should have done
it. About
it. You could have killed Scotty.
I know I could have.
You fool.
I'm not afraid of him, now.
Yeah, but I got this one guy.
Oh great, you're gonna get another mountain.
Don't sass me.
Look at this guy, Pyrenees over here. Oh great, another enchantment.
Play it.
Oh, I'm just gonna play this one. Fuck you. Alright, now I can use one of these 87 enchantments. Flying? Nah. 3-3. First strike. Is an angel. Nah.
I don't know what you're talking about in chat.
Do 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 do.
Do.
Don't worry about those guys. They're not doing anything. They're just chilling.
That's messing, dude. Can't attack or block. Well, I mean, Brack can still use that thing to. Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Woo!
It only gets rid of one of them, though.
That is true.
Haha. Some girl laughed when I said I had online friends. Well, sounds like she sucks. Oh. OBS, please. Oh.
Oh, no!
Bye, Scotty.
Why are you doing this to me?
It's okay, you can still block.
No, I don't want to do that. Oh, god damn it. Well,
you can survive,
I guess
Scotty.
I attacked you.
Whoop.
You can survive. Sorry, Bracky. It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
I only meet people online based on what they look like. Ugh, gross.
Oh.
Okay.
Damn it.
You having a fun turn over there.
How many times do I take continue? I hate magic online. Ugh.
It's because of that card you have out, isn't it? Because it has abilities.
Yeah, probably.
Look at this guy.
Fuck this guy.
Fudge this guy.
Oh, nah. Relax.
Stop with your enchantment. 9/11.
Wow, Brack.
Don't.
Brack, I need you to clear the board.
Brack,
I there's people don't have
in
any
this
cards.
Chat right now who weren't alive for 9/11.
Don't. That's the worst thing you can say.
It's totally true.
What do I want to do? I feel like I have to keep chipping away at you. I'm sorry.
Why are you doing this to me?
You're just gonna kill him.
Because I can't fight Meg.
You're not chipping away. Now you're just dead.
Yeah, now I'm dead.
You just killed Scotty. Just so you can get... second place, you scumbag.
You piece of poop.
Man, look at all these enchantments, though. Which one should I take?
Just kill me. Kill me.
Indestructible. Like this one.
Don't enchant yourself.
He enchanted himself.
Enchant me with death. Oh.
You asked for it.
Fuck.
Nope.
Oh, miraculous defeated.
I win. Alright, fuck that enchantment deck. Let's do the other white deck.
I'm just gonna keep going with the random.
I'm gonna keep going with the one deck I have.
Great.
I'm Forrest.
What is this car?
Oh shit.
Oh god. I'm
getting really shitty cards each time.
That's crazy. That card's silly.
There you go, some magic. That's not true.
Well, when I play with Mel, I do.
Can you win or me? You.
Can you win or me?
You. We knew Meg was going to win that from the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're just fighting amongst yourselves.
Remember that time I just trolled you guys and then I won? That was good. Well, I mean, I troll you guys every time, so it's not specific enough.
Yeah, that guy. It's going to be pretty good. Beat a bunch of 10-year-olds at a game store.
I'm nice. Trying to click on it to zoom in.
Don't worry about it.
Oh god, you got that deck. You scum.
Don't worry about it.
Scotty, we have to team up against Brack or he'll defeat us.
No.
It's the only way.
He's tricking you.
Didn't take much convincing. Look at those trees. They're terrifying. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, creature. Oh, that's dumb. Why would I do
fight
that?
Fight Meg.
Leave me alone.
Your mic works with Skype.
I'm a cool guy.
Why wouldn't your mic work with Skype?
We can test that right now. I can end you the call.
Hope.
Meanwhile.
No!
Two damage won't kill you. Mm-hmm. Just a tickle.
Tickle.
Is it my turn yet?
Oh god, look at him. Look at all those lands.
Land ho.
Start a forest.
You're the king of the forest?
King
One
of the forest.
One tree at a time.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello. Is your new mic a tin can?
I'm also in like a really echoey room.
Echo.
Just put it closer to your face.
It's as close to my face as it can go, Meg.
Get inside your face.
Closer.
Plus I'm trying to like be quieter.
Nope.
You don't want her to know that you're talking to people?
Well, no. Well, I have this, like, whole side. Like, okay, so this is, like...
Yep. There's... We can definitely hear you right now.
Nope.
Listen. I can't listen. I can't hear you. That's what I'm trying to say.
Oh, we heard you. We heard words.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You guys suck.
Aw, rude.
The thing's all the way up to the top. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, now we can really hear all that feedback.
Hold on a minute.
Hold. Now I hear nothing.
Great.
What is this card?
Don't worry, it's just a card.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't do anything.
I'll believe you. Carry on.
It won't pick up your headset? Aw. Why?
It sounded like something.
Hello.
There you go.
Shut up. I'm trying to, like, figure this out.
Figure it out.
It's a good show.
Shush.
Call back.
So, how well can you hear me right now?
Stop it.
You're a little quiet.
Yeah, but you're fine.
How about now?
That's good.
That's good.
That's okay.
Good. Very good.
Perfect.
I had to, like, reach into Skype.
Ooh.
And be like, no.
You had to reach into it.
Reach into Skype.
How you doing, Skype?
Yeah,
doing good.
The ceilings of my dorm room are, like, gigantic.
Are they? Ceilings are gigantic? What does that mean?
Like, they're high.
Oh man, are they high?
How high are they?
They're so
high
right
now. First day of college, your ceilings are already high.
Shit.
Shut up.
Yeah.
But yeah, we have everything set up, and I can do what Scotty does, and I can lay in my bed.
Don't do what I do. Get a desk.
Don't do what I do.
Yeah.
Use it.
I was sitting at my desk.
Yeah, use your desk.
I freaked out, because when you guys called me, I was like, oh my god, I gotta go run and shut the door.
Gotta run and shut the door.
Gotta run and shut the door.
Dude, there are like fire alarms in every door, in every room.
Yeah,
I would hope so.
I'm the god of hellfire, and I
there better be.
You don't want to die from fire.
Don't die.
I just didn't know that they'd be like in the rooms.
I mean, where do you want
them
to be outside?
Yeah.
Okay, listen.
There's just a guy sitting outside. He's like, hey, there might be a fire in that building over there.
Me and my roommate were coming back from some game night thing, and we're like,
was it Friday Night Magic?
No. What?
You're talking about some guy with magic, so I thought maybe it'd be Friday Night Magic you were at.
I was hanging out with my roommate, and we go down to like this table, and these two guys are playing some card game, and I look over to one guy and I'm just like, oh, is that magic? And he goes, yeah, you know magic? And I was like, yeah, I've played it online. And the other guy just like stands up and he goes like, ah, and he just walks out the door, and I was like,
he just walks out the door.
He walks out. He just rage quitted magic.
That's pretty funny.
He came back, but I was like, what did I do? And they were just like, oh, it's because you said you played online. I was
yeah.
like, oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you big faker. It's not real magic.
What do you mean?
Did he tip your did he tip the fedora and walk away?
Did he tip your fedora?
Yeah, a little bit.
Was he one of those guys with the butt crack sticking out?
No.
Everybody's got one.
Yeah, but not sticking out.
I don't know, man. Sometimes it just sticks out. Where's that? Let me click on it.
I have to go to Walmart tomorrow, though.
Sorry.
Say hi to Chaos.
Hi, Chaos.
No, Brack has to do that one day.
What?
Just, no.
Just go stalk Chaos.
Too far.
Just like drive an hour or two to Chaos.
It's longer than that.
I don't know.
Yeah, just drive 5 hours to Chaos, say hi, and then drive back.
Mac, how far are you away from where I am?
I don't know.
Far?
Tell me your address right now.
Well, no, you tell me yours.
No.
Tell me your address.
Well, like, what town do you live in? I'll, like, say, look up the
just,
distance.
We'll do that later.
Towns.
Relax.
Don't worry about it.
He lives by the weird horse.
Oh, shit. Yes.
Dude, this deck sucks. It's all land. I have nothing else I can do.
It's land, ho.
Like,
dude,
it gives me tons of life.
Say.
That's it.
Hmm? Well, you're gonna need that life.
Tell me.
You know,
he says later. What? I'll do that.
Just do
okay.
it later.
Oh, he's alive. Shit. I thought he'd be dead after that.
Man.
Well, it's great because I have two lands in my hand. Have fun
land?
Killing me.
Don't worry, I got this.
Oh, great.
Okay.
Oh, great.
What?
Did a lot of good.
Oh, what?
Okay, bye, Mel.
Oh.
I got you back. I got you. Attack.
Yes, I got you back.
Da 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 da.
Rip.
Yeah!
What does this do? Target non-land permanent. Perfect.
Can you play something that gives me a land? Oh.
I don't know, does this give you land?
No. Oh. Hi. Block. Okay.
Her friend must have came in and beat her up.
Oh.
I sent her a message and she signed off. Wow. Classic. She got a blue screen. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Sounds like that's going to be a great computer for streaming.
Yep.
Oh.
I guess that's better though than having, like, internet problems. That's
yeah,
solvable.
I suppose so.
It was the fire.
Contact, please.
Oh, God.
Look how fast that reboot was.
Shit, man. You have a solid state drive on that?
It's an ultra. Yeah, ultra book.
That. Ultra. It's ultra butts.
Alright, let's do this. This is silly.
Seems fixed to me.
Oh my God, you're dead. You're a dead man.
Rip?
Shit, man. I don't even know. Yeah, I'll block this one. And I'll block.
Block. Just block them all.
And block.
Oh, looks like he survived.
Oh, it's gonna do 13 damage? No.
Nailed it. Okay. Continue. Continue. Stop timing.
Cleo's roommates are burning somebody? What?
Jenny.
Oh, now I can use this. Perfect.
What's that do? Let me click on it. Let me click on it. Oh, all right. Oh. Okay.
Scotty, block them.
I can do it. Hold on. Open browser. Ah! I forgot it's a stop timer.
Correct.
Bitches.
Look at that face. You can't beat that face.
Can't beat the own face. Okay. I'll be right back. I need to use the restroom.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I messed up.
What'd you do?
Who's screaming and rapping? What?
I don't know.
Oh, his roommates. Clear's roommates.
Sound like
that sounds like
nerds.
A fun environment.
Who?
All right, I'm gonna be right back too. I'm in water.
Okay, I see how it is.
Oh. Just put up your overlay.
I did.
Oh, okay.
You bastard. No, it's not gonna work still. Whenever I want it to work, it doesn't work. Whenever I hit it accidentally, it totally works. Stupid thing. Let's see what related videos we can pick. Nothing good? Nope. Oh well. We'll just sit here. Wait for Mel to come back.
I really hope I don't crash.
What happened?
I was like, all of a sudden everything just froze, and I was like, it's...
Oh.
Then it just blue screened.
Yeah, you just cut out for the entire time of that.
Well, okay. That's because it's Skype was being stupid.
And then it blew screen.
No, my entire computer froze.
Ew.
And then, but I'm gonna blame that right now on it being on all day.
Yeah, that'll do it. Probably overheated.
Maybe.
Do you have a cooling mat fan thing? Did you get one?
No, but yeah, I'll get one. Do you think they sell those at Walmart?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Because I'm making a run to Walmart later.
It's at Walmart. Did it take a bus?
No.
How do you get there?
I have a car.
Oh, you have a car? Jeez.
I drove my car up here. Okay, what I was going to tell you guys when I cut out is, did you hear about the fucking storms I drove through? Did you get any of those?
No.
Oh my god. There was three giant storms. Mm-hmm. And it was mostly rain. There was some lightning, but it was mostly rain. And there was a part when I was driving where I literally couldn't see anything but the bottom of the road, which is filled with water, and my lights.
Why would you keep driving in that?
Because there was nowhere to pull off, so I just put my hazard lights on, and I'm on I'm on the throughway.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on that, and I'm I'm going 35, and it's 65, and everybody behind me is going even slower, and I'm just like, Mom, this is my first time driving for 4 hours on a highway, and it's my first time driving in bad weather.
Wow. Oh shit! What? Oh, the game's
cool. I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm here. No.
I have no idea how to keep my computer from overheating.
Get a fan.
I mean, right now.
Blow on it.
Yeah, you be the fan.
Yeah. Why is it my turn every time? Mountain. This guy.
Same as it ever. Overlays up.
Overlay.
You're not missing anything.
Lion. Overlay.
Wow.
Nailed it.
That emote's so good.
It's terrifying.
Oh.
Oh my god, what is that?
It's Fulcrum Gaming.
Why is that his GG?
Because that's what his face looks like.
That's what his face.
Yeah, that's a photo of him.
Oh,
how dare
what
you?
Is it again? Oh, it's FGGGG.
Yeah, it's there you go.
Too many G's.
I wasn't going to sub to anyone, but then I saw that he got partnership and I was like, I have to.
Mm-hmm.
Just gotta.
Wapow.
Wapow.
Wapow right in the kisser. Power right in the kisser.
Don't. Okay. Fuck you.
Oh. What does this do?
It's
oh,
your turn.
I guess they'll never know. I can't block.
I told Quack what town my college is in, and she just goes, wow, you might as well be in Canada.
Oh, it's true. Well, I mean, yeah.
You pretty much are in Canada.
Yeah. Yeah, I pretty much am.
Go to Toronto.
I could.
And you should just go visit Autumn Drop.
Okay.
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 Dude, I got so mad. Dude, I got so mad. There was this game show night thing tonight where I could have won like a buttload of money, but the fucking guy didn't call. Yeah, it was like one of.
Was it Figure It Out?
It was like. It was this game show where you answer questions and whoever wins that round gets to go into like those big tanks mm-hmm. full of money where it blows money
big
up into
tanks
the air.
Full of, those are so stupid.
How many yeah. questions were there?
You had to guess, get five right. You had to get
oh,
five
shit.
Questions.
Oh my god.
Five questions.
No, but you lose points for every time you get one wrong.
They don't even know the rules.
So anyway, I was like, I really wanted to get money, and I didn't get any money. I was really upset.
Wow.
Sorry. I didn't even get to go up.
I want money.
It's my money. I want it now.
Crack, you're doing this damn deck again.
I just pick random every time.
What do you think
is going to
happen? You're going to die is what's going to happen.
Maybe. I have better cards, I think, though, than I did before.
You?
I don't know, actually. I don't know what any of these cards
Scotty,
mean.
Scotty, he's got better cards. We have to attack him.
Okay.
Quack, don't ask me questions about this town. I have no idea.
Tell me about that town.
She's like, why are there two cemeteries right next to each other? I'm like...
Oh, first one filled up.
I hate continuing. Ugh. I hate Magic Online. This is why that guy, Fedora, was upset at you. Magic Online.
There's no continues.
There's no continues IRL.
I got so confused because, like, literally he was just like, I'll take the one damage. I was like, I, like, looked at it and I was like, what?
I'll take one damage. Do they have dice or do they have tokens?
They had dice.
Yeah.
Nerds.
I have a sack of dice somewhere still.
Sack of dice.
Yeah. Oh, please give mountains. Mountains, Gandalf. Hey. Hey.
You're looking for the university? I can just tell you what it is.
Guy
just Google
Fedora.
University in Blank Town.
Guy Fedora is my favorite lead
Well,
singer.
It's not a university. It's a community college.
Well, how many colleges are in that town?
I have no idea.
Figure it out.
Oh, wait. Well. But yeah, I really hope I don't blue screen again because I just turned my computer back on after it blue screened.
Hmm. Texas.
Just don't blue screen.
Wow, okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
I'll work out that.
Why?
Get out.
Why would you do this?
So I can keep attacking you.
This guy has a powerful deck.
I wasn't gonna block you anyway.
Yeah, well, no, you can't.
Just got him.
I'd much rather have the perk of that card.
Excuse me?
There's a cemetery across the street from your high school.
Oh.
That's where the bad grades go.
We don't have F's in our school. Not anymore.
That's the American school system for you. You
just Dude.
Leave no student behind.
In the grave.
Dude.
Jesus.
I have a hot pink fridge.
That's hot.
Pink.
Like, hold on. I'm gonna take a picture of this.
You gonna take a selfie with your hot pink fridge?
No.
Oh.
Don't owe me, you motherfuckers.
Oh. This is the longest turn of all time.
Don't worry about it.
He just like tripled your lands. Must be destroyed. What do you got here?
Here, let me link this.
Yeah. Link it. Link it good. I'm not gonna click on that.
That sure is a link.
That is a link.
Then don't click on it.
I can't. I'm streaming.
Yeah, that is hot pink.
My middle school was a cemetery. Wow.
Oh.
It's where all my hopes and dreams went to die.
Hi, Brack.
So sad.
Hey, how's it going?
Very good.
How's it going, Braz?
Very good.
Very good.
PewDiePie the man.
Why is Calamity
was a cemetery?
Why is Calamity talking about the garbage next to my fridge?
Don't worry about it.
Clean yes, it that's a garbage bin.
Hey.
Hey.
Come on. Doing nothing
back.
Hey, come on. Hey.
Hey.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Never hurt anybody. Well, it doesn't matter. Cause he's coming back anyway.
The hell is this? Corn dog. Why are you showing me a field?
I don't see that.
Is this your school? Is that the cemetery next to your school?
Great.
You can barely see the graves. It looks like giant rows in the floor.
Giant rows in the floor.
Just like the desks.
Oh.
See, look, they could just kill it. See, look, corn dogs. They could just kill you in that little dirt patch there. And then drag you over to the cemetery.
Wow.
No one would ever know. Mel wants to see the...
Oh my god.
Excuse me.
What?
I've never seen a garbage can... You've never seen a garbage can like this? It could have been a pencil holder? That big Calamity?
That big Calamity?
What are you talking about?
In the picture that I sent, there's a little garbage can next to my fridge, and he thought that it was like a pencil holder.
That's okay. A small fridge.
Not really.
If it's a pencil
probably
holder.
Probably hold a lot of pencils.
It's not. That's not a pencil holder.
Is that where you store your ice?
Is that the bucket?
Gotta do another bucket challenge video.
No.
No, you don't.
I'm not going to.
I mean, you also don't have to.
There's no reason for you to do that.
Yeah.
I already did one.
Yeah, so you don't have to do one.
Alright. Fuck this guy.
deep voice agrees with you.
Why?
He went deeper.
Why would you do this?
Nah. Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Come on.
Whoa.
I won't. Why? Oh. Okay.
Oh, did Brack die this time?
Yep.
Oh.
Rip.
Mega, like AI. How many times you drag that to attack
it? It would work, and I don't know why. Oh, he didn't even block. Oh, shit. He's got real strats now. I can't anticipate the AI's movements. It's not Brack.
Where's Brack?
Cemetery Brack? Got him.
Where did he go?
Probably just lost the internet or something.
Yeah.
Just like you.
I didn't lose internet. My computer just lost life.
Oh, Brack, why would you do this to me?
It's not Brack!
Why?
It's clearly Grundar.
Grundar the barbarian?
That is fantastic, Mel. I thought it was a funny vine. That's why I retweeted it.
It's fantastic.
Yeah. You know what? It is.
Yep.
What the hell did the AI just play?
They're a dumb creature.
Something happened to Corndog.
Nah.
I mean...
Something happened.
Hey, he Brack the Man is not playing Magic 2014.
Oh.
Where's Brack the Man, though? Is he real?
Nah.
We'll never know.
A football player died in a car accident a few days before school started. Corndog, what? Corndog, your stories are worse than my dreams.
No. No, they're not.
They're not?
Nah. Your dreams are pretty bad.
Wow. Dude, I have the funniest shirt on right now.
Is it that marshmallow with a stick in it?
No.
No, you're not doing a face cam?
No.
Okay.
It
lies.
Just...
You big
like
phony.
The,
you big
just,
old phony.
You call me fat?
Nah.
Wow, rude.
You think you called me fat?
Nah.
I think you did.
Nah.
Anyway. So...
Block, you scum.
My shirt just says, wake up and be awesome.
Does it say, wake up, grab a brush and put on a little makeup?
Makeup. No. Grab a brush, put a lot of makeup.
Quack, stop asking
God damn
for selfies.
Another one. Kill these things.
I'm not gonna selfie. Too sleepy.
Hi, Kai.
Hi.
Hi.
This guy, kill his sheep. Antelope.
Nah.
Kill him. They need to die. He'll live forever.
Brack, are you able to join the call again? Or?
I mean, he's in the call.
Yeah.
Or the group. Whatever. I
don't,
you don't know how
he can rejoin.
Brack, please.
Brack,
just click the button.
Just rejoin. Wait, which guy do I need to kill?
The two twos.
Both of them?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I could kill one guy, but I can't kill both.
Well, one's better than none.
Yeah, I'm just going to play a thing instead.
There isn't a join call button.
What? Leave the group and come back.
Here.
Just call him.
Here, I'll be a brave soldier and I'll attack both my creatures. Don't fuck me.
Yes. He's not gonna block.
Oh,
I'll block the bad guy.
Block the bad guy.
Great.
Continue. Me and my turn. I'm trying to do shit game.
We're gonna lose this AI now. Oh, maybe not.
that. Leave me alone.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey. Figured it out. Figured it out.
Good job.
The Skype. This AI guy.
Better than you.
I was reading.
Aww. Well, I was just about to play that card. I'm sure he played it in that next turn.
And then he continues to not block.
That's probably what Brack would do.
Yeah.
Right. I'm pretty much AI.
We can kill him.
Hive mind.
As long as he doesn't get some stupid card. Because he's got nothing
he
in his hand.
He sells weed by the seashore.
Well, that's a stupid card.
Oh, what?
Wait, can I put this on your creatures? Okay. So I'll save one mana for if that guy ever attacks. Although, the Annihilator will still happen.
The Annihilator.
We should be fine. It that betrays, yep. It's got a stupid animation and everything.
There are so many outlets in my room.
Plug them in, plug them in.
Use them all.
Plug it in,
like
plug it
like
in.
It's like a challenge.
Use up all of the outlets challenge.
I like a dozen toasters.
Oh shit. Yeah, start another fire. You like, you guys don't know shit about fires.
You guys want to see a real fire.
I don't have anything to start a fire with.
Attack him. Get him.
You want me to attack him with both of these?
Attack him with everything. You can do it, I believe.
Don't attack me.
I'm attacking you.
Don't attack robot me.
Is he gonna block? Blocky fuck, yes. Hold on. I got this. Oh, what? No! Ugh, options. Fuck. How do I...
I stopped the timer, does that affect you?
I need to turn off. I don't know where it is.
What are you trying to turn off?
Like, simplified targeting, there it is. Okay.
I'm just watching the stream.
There, I did it.
Can I continue?
My god. Fucking, yeah.
What is that gonna do to me?
That's gonna give that death touch. So don't, just don't sacrifice it.
Okay.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
Oh my god.
Got rid of that bullshit. Continue! Yes.
Now do it to my face.
Excuse me.
Great. Alright. Suck it. He's dead. I guess he can block the 4-3, so he's not dead. Yeah. Unfortunately. Well, you can kill him. Unless he gets some crazy creature right now. Nope.
I guess not.
Get him.
Hmm?
What?
Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. We've fallen asleep now.
Go to bed.
Yeah, kind of.
Go to bed.
No. What are you doing tomorrow?
You gonna go to bed tomorrow?
I hope so.
Wait, what'd you say? You cut out.
You gonna go to bed tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
What are you doing tomorrow?
There's a breakfast that's what... Oh, wait, I have to go on some boat thing later in the day.
Is there breakfast at Tiffany's?
No.
The movie's racist.
Breakfast.
Yeah.
Hello, what did I get? Oh.
But nothing at nighttime.
Quack's excited that you're in bed.
I'm not in bed, though.
Oh, sorry, Quack.
You got excited for nothing.
I'm at my desk. What's my first class time on Monday? 8:00 in the morning. Okay.
That's a good time.
Till 10:50.
Good night, lobster.
Talk shit. Good night. Good night, lobster.
Wait, I actually have classes on?
Oh shit, you have to go to class?
Classes
are. No, I thought I didn't have any class on Tuesday.
Nerd.
Hold on a minute. I thought I didn't have anything on Tuesday.
I thought, I'll put it at.
Yeah, wait, what the fuck? I don't have any class on Thursday.
What the fuck?
No, wait.
Flip a coin. Team. Either do or you don't.
Alright.
Okay.
Shit, man, I have no days off.
Shit. You're like a normal person.
I did.
Shit, man.
No, I thought I did, though.
Nah. You thought wrong.
You have Saturday and Sunday off.
The price is wrong, Bobby.
So. My Monday ends at 5:55.
And there's really no point in not attacking with this guy, so.
Way.
Black.
Why, hey.
Wahoo. Oh, man.
Yaha.
Yaha.
Oh.
Guess it's Saturday now. Not for me.
Oh man, that's gonna be so good.
Oh man, it's gonna be so good.
No, it's
so
just...
good when it's Saturday for Scotty.
Oh shit.
No, it's just my. I'm dropping one of my classes.
Wow.
So.
Fuck it.
Okay, guys, which one should I drop? Should
guitar
I drop
class.
My. No. Should I drop a communications class or a computer class?
Communications.
And the guitar class sucks.
My mom says communications, but...
Communications is dumb. Don't be chaos.
Yeah, communications is dumb.
I mean, I already took a, Drax, the only Friday class I have... The only Friday class I have is my bio lab, and it's from 12:20 to 3:10.
What did you do?
Nothing.
I'm eating.
Don't worry about that. Just don't even block. You won't even be using computers in 5 years. Yeah, it's just a fad. No, don't block. I said don't block.
Blocked. Oh. Are you ready? Are you ready,
no.
Meg?
No.
Activate ability. Haste.
Oh, he's got 7 lands.
It's time to get hasty in here.
Great.
Alright, I'll continue.
Okay, just kill me. Hit me.
You have a biology degree? I don't know much about biology. I don't know much about the French object.
Yep.
But what I do know is I love you.
Oh.
And I do know if you love me too, what a wonderful world this could be.
Smooth.
No, don't do that. Shit.
Oh, got a mountain.
Oh, God. Mel fell asleep.
B.
Good night, Mel.
Huh?
Bye.
I was watching a video.
Wow. Rude.
I love you. What, am I allowed to say that?
No.
Action Scotty wins.
You did it.
I did
Good
it.
Good job, Scotty.
Yeah.
Job.
Congrats. I'm really proud of you. Well, dude.
Really proud of you.
Thank you.
The only way to make Brack proud is to win a game of Magic.
You finally did it. Finally made Brack proud.
Woo!
So now what?
I don't know, man.
According to Quack, you're watching porn.
I'm...
Alright. Well,
might
I'm
as well have confirmed it right there.
I'm not.
Yay, Scotty won or me.
Dude, there's a guy here.
Oh, Mac,
who I met. His name is Scott.
Dude, there's someone whose name is the same as mine.
Oh my god.
I was just like,
shit.
I was just like, oh yeah, I have a friend named Scott, and he was just like, he stole my name. And I was like, okay.
I mean, I did. Scott's not even my real name. Think about it.
Yeah, I know, but listen, you took.
But if you stole his name, it wouldn't be his name.
Chaos got a Pikachu hat.
What? What does that have to do with anything? But...
I'm on Twitter.
Looks like Mel's on Twitter.
You can tell when I'm sleepy.
Watching
when...
porn with a guy named Scott. Mag, you left when Brack joined back.
Alright, I'll do one more then.
Do you not want to do one?
I don't care.
We don't,
you don't want to do one, that's fine.
Yeah, we don't have to do one more.
Okay, we won't do one more then.
What else? I mean...
I shouldn't have clicked on Magic, because it's going to take 5 hours and it's going to open.
What else do we got? Sonic.
Sweet.
Phone went back, it's not even installed.
Should have thought it.
This is the end. It's all over.
This is the end.
I'm gonna install it right now and I'm gonna see how long it takes.
You got college internet, right? So it'll take like a minute.
According to fees, 3D games will be really laggy though.
Uh huh.
Okay.
Cool story, bro.
Shut up, Mac.
My maiden name is Scott. Okay.
What?
I was reading Big Pharma.
My name is Scott Scott.
My name's Doug Dimmadown, owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadown.
Sexually perfect. Active Toyota Prius?
Excuse me.
You got something against a sexually active Toyota Prius?
I don't.
It's that time, Quack.
No. Meg, I just got here.
Yeah, and you're falling asleep.
Yeah. Shh. You gotta go to bed. Touché. You got a big day.
Shh.
Yeah.
I can just sleep through it. It's okay.
You can just sleep through your big day.
It's not a big day. Why is it a big day?
Because you're in college.
Why does that make it's it a
breakfast.
Big day?
You gotta have breakfast, then you gotta have second breakfast, afternoon tea, lunch.
Yeah. I have unlimited
you
food.
You gotta break in that bed.
With Scott.
Unlimited soup and breadsticks.
That laugh, side. Scotty, was so... Scotty, that laugh before was so evil.
Wait, you mean my best one?
No, the other one. No, the one before when Meg said
scat.
What's up with a sad voice in chat?
It's so evil.
Thank you.
So wait, what's happening? Are you wrapping up?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Damn it.
Just tried.
Oh, Quack did it.
Quack racked them up. Now break.
Learn to pyramid.
I'll do a pyramid. There you go.
Here, I'll do a pyramid of this.
Good job.
Nice.
FCGGGGGG.
Those are the G's.
G-Unit.
G-Unit.
Oh yeah. Rax Prime, Steam. Now you're gonna have to go away.
Rax Prime isn't real.
This is Rax Prime.
This is it. It's like Frog Factions 2. You don't know until it's over.
This is Rax Prime at Weird Hooters.
on the right.
Weird Hooters.
Weird Hooters International, host of Rax Prime 2069.
All right. Bye, Big Karma. It's time to turn off the stream.
Goodbye, stream.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Brax.
Bye, stream.
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
Good night, John Boy.
Scotty, why?
What? I wanted to say goodnight to John Boy.